by Gustafsson. Bozak, rink wide. Kessel now on the left wing. In over the line with Lupo going to the front of the net. Nice drop pass for Lyles to the point defense, and the drive scores! Cody Franson, point shot, eludes Lundqvist, and the Leafs have a 1-0 lead.
And once again, we see how Franson can fire the puck and beat world-class goalies with that release. And it's not a big backswing. And again, speed through the neutral zone by the number one line. Kessel gets it going, gains the blue line. That backs the Rangers up. To the right of your screen now, two Rangers chase the puck carrier. That leaves Franson wide open in the slot. And he absolutely rifles it through traffic just over the pad of Henrik Lundqvist in the butterfly. And that just plain beats him. It just plain beats him right through him, and 1-0 early here for the Maple Leafs.
Well, that'll make his dad, Cal, pretty happy. The two of them accompanied us to the Green Bay game with the Giants yesterday. We had a load of fun with them, and he gets a big goal here to get the Leafs on the board. It's 1-0.